And I'm really glad you brought up the obscene amount of spending in this race. And then notice how you said that the money is being spent to defeat me. There's no commercials talking about Senator Johnson's record because he has nothing to run on. He hasn't done a single thing for us. He's had 12 years to show up for working Wisconsinites. He has refused to every single day.